Well, I came along a little later in the game to be getting and sending nude pictures. What about you, Marianne? You weren't getting down too much. You and Robbie weren't sending nakeds back and forth, were you?
I just did.
You just sent did. A couple. I saw you step out of the Zoom, so maybe.
I'm in the guest room.
Right. Hey, look what I'm doing in the guest room. Will Blake, probably. I don't know. He was evil, so maybe you might be.
What?
You might be sending some crotch shots around.
No, not me. No, but again, Snapchat is a very real thing, people.
Yeah.
Just remember that.
Disappears.
That's why it was made, so you could put them up and then 10 seconds they're down. Well, if you want somebody to send you nudes, there's three things you got to do. There's three steps you got to master.
Take off your pants.
Well, you got to, it's like fishing. You got to throw your line in the water, and then when you get a bite, like the girl that you're seeing, then it's a slow, you don't say, hey, how you doing? Send me some naked pictures. You don't do it like that. But the first thing you do is you want to ask. Because nobody's right. going to just offer up to send you naked pictures without you asking first.
Oh, ask for them or to send them?
Yeah. You say, a lot of times, it's sort of an escalation of what's going on.
Right. It's not just, 2 p.m. on a Thursday and you just send it. It's like you've got to be going back and forth.
Yeah, you have to have that thing going on where there's that tension, that
right.
little sexual tension. And then if you say, hey, if you ask, then you might get one. If you don't ask, you're not going to get one. So that's the thing. And if things go south, don't ever put it up online. Don't put somebody. It's about trust. Somebody sends
you
a picture.
Yeah, that's revenge.
You break
up. But so when you say ask, are you saying, would you like me to bring? Or are you saying, will you send me one?
You ask, hey, I haven't seen you in a while. Let me see what you're looking like.
What do your boobs look like? I forget.
Yeah, it's all about how you do it. And so ask is number one. Understand there might be several reasons why she doesn't want to send you a picture. Might be body image. Could be a bad past experience, or she might not be
that
comfortable.
Could be she's smart and knows it's a stupid thing to do.
Back years ago, it used to be you cut your head off. When you take a shot of you, if you're going to send somebody a nude, you don't keep your head in the picture.
I think that's not a years ago tip. That's a thing that you should always do.
I think now, though, from what I hear, girls aren't there. It's like, geez. Head down to the belly button. So you can see the whole head down to, who it is. It's not like where the head is going up like that and you just see the neck.
Now, why would, then they're stupid. I mean.
You think?
Well, yeah. I mean, you don't want evidence out there. That's just asking for trouble when you ever break up. Obvious. It's obvious, right?
If you're proud of yourself, why hide
it? And you want it out there.
Right. So, understand if she doesn't want to send you one. Competent attitude isn't going to speed things up. If she's important to you, then show her you're not one of those guys. You're happy with who she is. Give her time to get there. It might just happen just later than you wanted. Don't be a jerk about it. So, ask, understand if she's not going to send you one, and then you got to make the request correctly. And this is kind of what you were talking about. Firing off a text that simply says, send nudes. That makes you look like a horny guy. But
right.
instead, when the flirting starts to get hot and heavy and she mentions something suggestive that she might be wearing or not wearing or doing, you could simply just say, show me with a question mark.
Mm-hmm. It's nice.
If you've been apart for a while, tell her what you miss about her, then ask for a refresher course and make sure she knows that you're willing to reciprocate if she's interested. And never just fire off a D-pic if it's not
right.
requested.
Right.
So there you go.
9 o'clock on a Wednesday. I mean, those seem like pretty much no-brainers, right? I mean, wait until the moment seems to be going in that direction and then maybe put a little suggestive question.
It sounds like a no-brainer, but I had a friend of mine who I was trying to hook him up on a date. And so the girl called him and she said, what are you doing right now? He said, I'm just sitting here laying in bed thinking about what I would love to do with you. And the phone call got awkward. She hung up, and that was the end of that. So that it seems like you wouldn't do that, but he did that. you know, and it sabotaged.
I mean, phone sex is so different. That's talking on the phone, which is also
to someone that you've not, you're not across that threshold where you can do
that. That's different. I think talking on the phone, like phone sex, is so much harder than sending pictures, because you can curate, you can edit, you can make sure you feel right with the pictures, but phone sex is like kind of uncomfortable, I would think.
Unless you're used to it.
Yeah, I don't think people do it as much now. Maybe it's like more of a FaceTime striptease live. Right. Ugh, my friend was going back and forth with a guy, and she sent two pictures of herself in bikinis, and she was like, I'm bikini shopping, and he must have, and she's like, help me decide. And she sent him the pictures, and she's got a gorgeous body. And he literally responded, the blue one. I think the blue one.
He should have said more.
Well, oh, what?
Like, you got a
somebody
gorgeous
sent
body.
You, like, are you, oh my God, you, yes, Kirk.
But I like
she
what
she wasn't
he did.
Looking for an honest opinion of, hey, which cut do you think?
That's how you, that guy's brilliant. That's how you do it.
No.
That's how you do it.
It ended. It ended. She was like, are you, I put myself out there. I show you two pictures of me in a bikini. And you're like, the blue one, probably more flattering.
Sometimes girls like that. Sometimes
if you're. He miscalculated.
That was my problem. I'd be like, damn, you look all good. All of it. And then I'd get ghosted after that. But my buddy, who always acted like he didn't care, always got the tail. Always. And I was like, kibbles and bits, jump, you know, trying to be all excited. And the girls are like, get back.
Interesting.
Give me the little guy who doesn't care.
Ooh, that's stressful.